St. Joe's Mike St. Martin. There's a blue sky behind us now, but it was cloudy and cool most of today. 1-0 win over Curley. Their record belies the way they play, I would say. You know, a one-goal win against them, hard-fought game again.
Yeah, I mean, you know, anytime you can come here to Curley and get a win is a good thing. I mean, they're always tough. They're, you know, Omar is a great player. I'll be ready for him to move on because I'm tired of seeing him out on the field. But, you know, Barry always has him organized and playing hard. And, you know, it's good to get out of here, though, with 3 points.
Well, you got Gilman Wednesday. So the battle now for seedings is really shaping up.
Right. It's tight. You know, it's only a few games left. So Gilman, it's going to be a tough game. It's at our place. So we'll see. Hopefully we can get a victory there.
Well, congratulations on another big win here on the road. And thanks for coming on, Coach.
Thanks, Joe.